was mad with some money in my pocket.
Keep up.